Among the hotly contested primary races on Saturday is the Democratic contest for the 2nd Congressional District. Gina Mangieri joins us now with the first of two profiles of the leading candidates.
Joe, tonight we sit down with Mufi Hannemann, who outlines his experience and how he thinks he can make a difference in Washington.
After a long career in public service, Mufi Hannemann has his sights set on a role in our nation's capital.
I am ready. I'm eager. I'm energetic. I'm to do the job for the people in Washington, D.C.
Having run one of America's largest cities as mayor of Honolulu, where he got the rail project rolling, he speaks of priorities for the rural 2nd Congressional District.
I see myself as a transportation advocate, a Lahaina bypass road, a wider road going out to the North Shore in Kauai. And certainly on the Big Island, you know, even though they've completed the saddle road, there's ongoing improvements. I know how to get infrastructure funding.
Beyond the projects and the federal funds to bring home, Hannemann has broader priorities like the economy and preserving senior benefits like Social Security and Medicare.
I really feel he's going to do the best he can for us and especially for the elderly. Like my father said, I've worked hard and I think, you know, we deserve that benefit.
Hannemann has worked for 4 presidential administrations, 2 under each party, and received the endorsement of several Hawaii newspapers, neighbor island mayors, and even Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid.
Everyone has referred to this seat as Patsy Mink's seat. To have the endorsement of her brother, Eugene Takimoto, speaks volumes of the fact that he knows what it took to be successful in Congress, and whoever gets elected is going to be a freshman. But in my particular case, they won't look at me as a freshman because I've been there before.
Hannemann's Washington connections include a presence as part of the team to help advocate for Pearl Harbor when the shipyard was on the base closure list, and he was a tourism leader in the U.S. Conference of Mayors.
For this job, it's experience that counts. It's an opportunity to hit the ground running from day one, and it's someone who has a proven track record of getting results in the past.
Hannemann is facing several Democrats in the primary, including Bob Marks and Esther Kia'aina. Tomorrow night, our profile of candidate Tulsi Gabbard, who hopes to make the move from Honolulu City Council to Washington, D.C. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.